Thanks for joining us. We begin with breaking news out of North Minneapolis. Authorities are evacuating Patrick Henry High School.
The school district says there may be someone at the school with a gun. Our Lindsay Sievert is live tonight following the breaking news. Lindsay?
Now, Minneapolis police just wrapped up a press conference, and here's what they told us. Around 3:30 this afternoon, a call came in. The caller reported that a man was either getting on or off of a Metro Transit bus with a gun and ran into the school. Now, they have not confirmed that. They're not sure if this person was getting on or off the bus, if this person was armed, if they even got into the school. But Minneapolis police tell us they have to treat the situation like a worst-case scenario. They plan and train for this, so that is what they did. They evacuated the school. The good news is that school is out right now. There were just students in for after school programs. They are not sure how many kids exactly were inside the school, but they secured the school. They did a security sweep of the school. They're still doing that as we speak. As far as we know, they are still evacuating students, but we do know that all of the students inside and the teachers are safe, but they are still in the midst of getting everyone out of the school, sweeping the school to see if this person is or is not inside the school. A very vague description of a man with a puffy jacket, a thin man, a gray puffy jacket with a brown beanie. That is all they know right now. But meanwhile, the focus is on safety. So all the kids have been transferred right here to this Metro Transit bus. It is sort of a holding bus, a safe place for parents and guardians to reunite with their students and their children. This is at 44th and Newton. So for reference, Patrick Henry is right in front of me. This is 44th and Newton, where parents have been reuniting with their children. Obviously very emotional with all the trauma and the events of the nation and this era of school shootings. I watch kids run to their parents and sob, parents sobbing here. Just all this heightened emotion right now. Again, we do know everybody is safe, but just a very terrifying day for everybody here at Patrick Henry as police work to see, you know, was this man armed? Where is this man? And check out the credibility of this report. Randy and Julie.
All right. Thank you, Lindsay.